Loading.
I will uphold the promise engraved on my heart. I will protect Garuda. Princess Cecilia, please be safe. Princess Cecilia!
Prologue. Flames of Remembrance.
Cecilia, did they get to you? I have to protect her. The key of time.
Things are heating up in the sky. Looks like the battle in the sky is finished. I can head up there now. I should jump and enter pre-flight mode. Safety confirmed. Exiting pre-flight mode. Entering during pre-flight, aim the reticle at your... Princess Cecilia should be where the rainbow... The gauge around the reticle is the flight energy indicator. It will be gradually consumed during flight. Flight energy can be restored by landing. If I'm out of flight energy, I can use the number at the bottom left is my graviton supply. But they're not very fuel efficient, so be careful. More enemies? My armor energy at the lower left will decrease as... Don't let it run out, or I'll... My spare parts are to the lower left. Remember, 100 gravity... Let's get rid of these enemies and keep going. Use a boost attack. Let's enter pre-flight mode to get airborne. While flying, press the attack button to do a boost attack. Point to an enemy and fly at it. Then press the attack button. Using a boost attack will consume extra flight energy, so be careful. Even if the reticle is slightly off target, don't stop, keep going. After a boost attack, you can press another boost attack, but this drains flight. This is the wrong way! I need to go help the princess! Even if the reticle is slightly off target, don't stop! Keep going! After another boost attack. Good! Okay, the path is clear. The rainbow marker is my next destination. Now, let's talk about charging. It's good for fly. Hold down the jump button, and I'll immediately start. Move the reticle to select a target, then release the button to fly. But be careful, there's a limit to how long I can hold a charge. Is that? It is! Princess Cecilia! Alright, just a little more to go. Princess Cecilia, I'll be right there. This is the wrong way! I need to go help the princess! Destroy the debris in front of the door! One attack won't do anything. I'll just have to keep attacking! Princess Cecilia!
The Key of Time. I managed to retrieve it.
We gotta get you help.
The Emperor of Naga. He intends to use this to invade Garuda.
Princess, please save your strength. I don't think they're gonna let us get away.
Maybe. But you can still escape.
Huh? What are you saying? I'm not just gonna leave you here.
Please take this half. Unless left intact, the Key of Time will not work. We will escape this place, but not together.
But I don't want to be alone.
This is an order.
With all due respect, you know, I'm not some unfeeling robot. I have a heart like you. The heart that you gave me, Princess. I won't do it. I won't follow that order.
Thank you. But you are not so alone, Rodea. And I promise you, we will save Garuda together. Farewell, Rodea. Bye.
Cecilia!
You
just ahead. I can't let it get past me. I'm gonna defeat you here! If this Colossus lands an attack on me, I'm done for! Ha! Take this!
Is this a dream?
Are you still sleepy? Wait, do machines even get sleepy? My name is Ion. I'm a human. And you are?
I'm...
I wonder if your memory was erased. You were buried in the desert after all.
In the desert.
I found you and repaired you. Using my gut instinct.
Your gut.
Your right arm was especially trashed. I managed to repair most of it, so how does it feel?
Rodea, we will save Garuda together.
Right. I'm... My name is... Rodea.
Rodea, why don't you give flying a try? Think of it as a test drive. Yeah! I'll help if you're a little rusty. Make sure you don't fall. Target a nearby object and jump! Rodea, why don't you give flying a try? Think of it as a test drive. Yeah! I'm really glad that you're up and running. I did a good job fixing you. I have some leftover screws.
What?
Also, you do have other functions, so come back for upgrades, okay? Open the menu on the main map to see what's available. Gravitons are Garuda's specialty. Just fly near them to collect them. bell is a checkpoint. Charge at it to make it bong! You'll start over from there if you mess up, so bong every bell you see!
Beyond my flight range. How can I...
just target a wall, then you'll kick off it once you hit it.
One up.
There's a spot over yonder that overlooks Garuda.
Garuda. The Sky Kingdom, Garuda.
That's a wire cable. Use it to get across.
Looks like this is it.
Look! A landing spot! Just target a wall, then you'll kick off it once you hit it. Wow!
Looks like this is it.
Look! A landing spot! Just target a wall, then you'll kick off it once you hit it. That overlooks Garuda.
Garuda. The Sky Kingdom, Garuda.
That's a wire cable. Use it to get across.
Thank you.
powering down.